natural mystic flowing through the air. All right, yeah, acoustic. I'm gonna take the headphones off. Much preferred. There's a natural mystic flowing through the air. If you listen carefully now, you hear. Pierce, what's up? Hello. Yeah, I made you a mod too, so you're a mod now. Yeah, I'm warming up with some acoustic tunes for a minute, and then I'm gonna do some looping. And since I took a couple months off, I'm challenging myself to try to stream every day. So far I've only missed one day, but I'm gonna try to do it every day, no matter what, even if it's 15 minutes. Oh yes, do a little Bob Marley.
There's a natural mystic flowing through the air.
I was sick too, so my voice is pretty raspy right now, but I'm just gonna, you know, hey, every day. It's every day, bro.
If you listen carefully now, you hear. This could be the first from me. Might as well be the last. Many more will have to suffer. Many more will have to die. Don't ask me why.
Thanks, man.
Are not the way they used to be now. Don't tell no lies. I want it all. I have to face reality now. Oh, check in the mic.
All right, there's a little peak. Let me turn the volume down a little bit. I don't want to blast it too much. Try that.
Are not the way they used to be. Tell no lies.
Yeah. Sophia, if you type exclamation cat, then there's a little command for that. But I want to add a bunch of fun commands. I've got my dad working on emojis. Should have those soon. Oh yeah, I was playing without a... See, when I don't have headphones, I forget to turn my reverb back on. That's the only problem.
There's a natural mystic flowing.
Here we go. Goodbye.
Things are not the way they used to be now. Don't tell no lie.
God damn it, it didn't work, did it?
No.
Okay, I'll have to fix that with Nightbot. Yeah, see, it shows you how much of a noob I am. I just fucked it all up, didn't I? All right. Well, anyways, it's all right. I'll play with it after the stream. Things to do after the stream. I'll get back to the music. It's supposed to say. It did say a wild Sophia has been spotted, and then I tried to add cat as an alias, and I'm such a fucking noob. We should call this the noob comedy channel. Where you just laugh at my noobery. Okay.
Now I've tried to find an answer.
If you listen carefully now, you hear. There's a natural mystic. There's a natural mystic. There's a natural mystic. Might as well be the last. Many more will have to suffer. Many more will have to die. Don't ask me why. Ask me why. Ask me why. Is it natural mystic flowing with air? Won't tell no lies. Won't tell no lies. Won't tell no lies. Won't tell no lies. If you listen carefully now, you hear. There's a natural blowing through the air. Alright. That's Natural Mystic. Probably do one or two more acoustics, and then we'll do some live looping. I might actually, on the next one, I might come, you know, do some live looping with an acoustic song, kind of combine those. But I'm just trying to warm up my voice. That's why I'm, like, playing and singing right now. And just kind of, when I warm up my voice and do a little more singing, then it sounds better when I get into looping. Because I'm probably going to be here for a little bit. Gonna pick the next song. My cat is over there making horrible noises. We're gonna do a little Coldplay. Rush of Blood to the Head. Vocal effects on this one. Let's do headphones for the effects. Check, check. Honey, all the movements are starting to make. See me crumble and fall on my face. And you call us back on you. Okay. Let's try that. That, I'll have to sample that sometime. Okay. This is not an ASMR channel. All right, let's see this. Where did I put my water? Oh my God. Oh, I left it out in the kitchen. I'll have to grab it later. Okay. Here you go. Thanks, Pierce. Yes. No. That's all right. I appreciate the effort. Keep trying. I'm going to play the next one.
He said, I'm going to buy this place, burn it down. 6 feet underground. I'm gonna buy this place and watch it fall. Stand here beside me, baby, in the crumbling walls. Oh, I'm gonna buy this place.
We'll get the command in there, don't worry, bro.
I'm gonna buy this place, start a fire. Stand there beside.
We need to get a command for roommate sneezing too, because I'll have to be in there.
Stand here until I feel all your heart's desires. I'm gonna buy this place, see it burn.
To look at the camera more.
Do back the things that did it to you in time.
Thank you. Yeah, it's like a flanger type thing, yeah.
Thank you.
Let's try it again.
Meet me where I sit, to lay it on the floor.
Thank you very much.
You gotta blame it upon, blame it upon, blame it, blame it upon, blame it upon, blame it, blame it upon, 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 blame it, blame it. Blame it on me.
That was a good one. That was fun. Thanks for the sub. Awesome. Cool. Beers. That's awesome. Now I have two subs. And yeah, soon I will have emojis for subs. And then in a couple weeks, I'm going to order some stickers. And then after that point, I'm going to do a run where like I'll do 100, the like, you know, 100 stickers for the not like in a month or anything, but just, you know, the next 100 people who sub after I get the stickers will then receive a free sticker just as part of like a promotional thing. But that's not yet, but it's in a couple weeks. Just this is like a little advertisement for that. All right. You can put the stickers around your town and help promote. It'll be like probably just the monkey with like twitch.tv/howlermonkeymusic. So that without the words, like the logo, that way it kind of intrigues people to go like look it up. That's the idea. I don't know. I'm just picking a new song. Seven Nation Army combined with Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics, but I'm gonna do it acoustic, and then I might, if I feel inclined, do another loop thing at the end, kind of like last one. Okay, let me play you my latest song while that I released, that I produced, while I'm pulling the tabs up here real quick. To fix that in a second. Let me pull up the chords. Thank you. Okay, I think I found the reason why I wasn't playing.
What'd you read so much?
It's my latest song that I released. I'm gonna pull up the chords for the next live song.
Is this a trick?
What you see is a dwarf. If I had been born a peasant, they might have left me out in the woods to die. Alas, my father was the hand of the king for 20 years.
Until your brother killed that king.
Yes, until my brother killed him. Life is full of these little ironies. I must do my part for the honor of my house, wouldn't you agree? But how? Well, my brother has his sword, and I have my mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my water while this is pouring.
And a mind needs books like a sword needs a whetstone.
Spiritually sharpening a sword that I forged in the core of my heart. Harder armor than an Aardvark, Tony Stark. Man, the sky is getting dark and it's disheartening. I'm taking a part in it. Allergic to the beef, so I'm never starting it. But I still fight a war like Joan of Arc in it. Hip hop, Napoleon, Bonaparte in it. I'm on a mission like Lois and Clark in it. You some fishes, I'm a fucking shark in it. There's a blah 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 blah. Sparking and freestyling in the motherfucking parking shit. I'm a cardio surgeon putting the heart in this. I got the key to your ignition and I'm starting it. Oh, this life is just a theater, play a part in it. Oh, the music is my game, let's make some art with it. I'm a wizard who delivers arrows from his verbal quiver. Then I'll hit him with the quickest ballistic linguistic sickness set. A wizard who delivers arrows from his verbal quiver. Then I'll hit her and get her to shave her like she got some liquor at her liver. I'm looking at a picture that is.
I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. Got my music to your hair with my finger on the trigger. I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. Got my music to your drone with my finger on the trigger.
The original. Only thing that wasn't original in that was the sample of Tyrion Lannister talking. All the instruments and stuff I did in, you know, the computer, just like you see here. You know, the way it's kind of similarly how I live loop. You know, you build it in the computer, and it's a lot of fun. All right, I don't know most of the lyrics by heart, but I'm just gonna pull them up anyways. Because I want to make sure I get this right. Okay. And I can't see the chat. There we go. Now I can see everything. All right, let's do this. Check, check.
I'm gonna fight him off. I'm gonna fight him off.
It sounds like almost the same. Okay, whatever. Here we go. I'm gonna fight it all. Salvation Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it out. Taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night, 'cause I can't forget. Down on the loop. Oops, caught that in there. Let's see if maybe the loop held through. Nah, let's try it again. Fuck that up. All right, one more time. 3, 4, 5. Ooh, a little out of tune. Tune her up, lay down a loop. Perfectionist, if it's your first time here. But we get these loops laid down. Okay, let's see. Oh, I touched the mic. Is it rhythmic though? Thank you.
don't wanna hear about it. Thank you. That's okay. I'm not trying to wear a fucking beret. No, I'm just here to spit some poetry. But you know I got the ghost see, cause I'm ghostly. When I hit you like a Bruce Lee, cause I'm evergreen like some fucking spruce. She don't need to stop, cause I keep it dropping hot like a rock with the liquid hot bot. Yo, night bot bringing it, slinging it, singing it. Mad toad like a cold monkey, getting funky. Gonna sniff some fucking skunky because I smell it over there. I might smoke a little fucking bowl. Make sure there's no hair in it. The reverb's just a little too loud, but I'll turn that shit down because I'm feeling real loud. Like Freestyle Lord, I slice you MCs with a sword because I break shit like Bruce Lee with a board. It can't even stop me, I'm getting bored. Yo, I'm out the box like out the mind. Clocks out of time, out of rhymes, out of breaking your spine. Because I just wanna, I can't stop, can't flutter. Keep it hot like a sauna. Munching down like piranhas on a motherfucking beat. Freestyle, cause you know I'm feeling sweet. I freestyle when I'm in this fucking zone. Thanks for chilling on the stream. I'm chilling in my home. When I'm chilling, smoking zones of my own homegrown. I know I'm gonna get blown to the moon like the wind and the stars when I'm grown in the soon. Cause I'm thinking far to the future, but I need to stay present. Cuts deep like a suture. Crisp mess shit like a present. I don't know, I lost it. Freestyle. Off the top of the dome. Off the top of the dome. I freestyle.
Happy
Actually kind of ended a song for like for reals. I might keep that one. Okay. Picking a new song. Still pretty early, so here's what we're gonna do. I think there's only a couple people watching anyways. I'm gonna play one more song and then we're gonna actually go to a vocal. I'm gonna record vocals for a track and I'm gonna do a stream, live stream while doing that. So that'll be fun. But let's play one more song real quick before we're done. I need to finish this album and I have other things, other recording, a lot of production projects right now. So streams are going to be during the week about 1 to 4 hours, and then on the weekend hopefully more like 2 to 8 hours in terms of length. Okay, this is an Aerosmith song. But I'm still going to be streaming. It's going to be a very short break, like a 5-minute break, 10 minutes. Well, just long enough for me to set up the microphone, and then we'll be going into recording vocals. Actually, I'll have to set it up. Yeah, actually, it shouldn't take too long. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I might just do this one. Yeah. I'm gonna do this acoustic with the headphones off because I think it sounds better. Levels. Okay. Oh. hold some notes. Do some like kind of jazzy improvisation probably for a minute. C sharp, so it's E minor with a C sharp bass, so it's B. There we go.
Sing with me, sing for tears, sing for the laughter, sing for the tears, sing with me if it's just 40 days. Good Lord, I'll take you away. Thank you.
straight from the soul. Thanks for the request.
Straight from the soul.
Oh. Make sure I swallow so I don't cough. No comments. Okay.
Straight from the here we go. Straight from the soul, cause I take it. Taking control and serving up the dishes like plates and bowls. Filled to the brim with poison sushi rolls. Cause revenge is a dish that is best served cold. Go grab a hold of a brother who's told. Could never but be whole. And power was a thing, could never be whole. Cause it comes from school and it's so fucking old. If the textbooks are all covered with mold, so the pages stick. Tender instead of real gold, and sell everything that can possibly be sold, and pray to the devil that the truth is never told. All the rebels will endeavor to be taken control. I said you pray to the devil that the truth is never told. You pray to the devil that the truth is never told.
Nice, good request. We'll do that one. Yeah. Just like, for some reason, like just like tear it up at the end. Why not? Why not rip it up a little? Okay. Zombie slash other side. And there's actually another song that I can mash with that one too. I think it's One by U2. But yeah, let me pull those chords up real quick. We'll switch over to the recording vocals for a song stream, which will have like hip hop. It's kind of a hip hop song, darker elements. It's kind of fun. There's a sample at the beginning with this chick talking about Kanye West, but I won't surprise if you tune in. All right, so Zombie slash Other Side, and maybe a little bit of some other stuff mashed in there. Side. songs are horrible. Second verse, worse than the first, clearly. Hit the right note, that's great. When I'm like doing a medley sometimes, I start getting like melodies all mixed up. Cramping up, same old thing. vocal recording stream.
Heard your voice through a photograph. I thought it brought up the past. Once you know you can never
Oops. Let's see. A, F, C.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. That's good. My voice feels very warmed up. I'm going to switch to recording now so that I don't overuse my voice and then ruin the recording session. But I will be live streaming. That'll be my first vocal recording session. I'll be live streaming recording over a beat. So tune in if you like. Those can be a little bit repetitive sometimes, but some people like the, you know, studio sessions. I say studio, but I just mean I'll be recording like pretty much right here. So, you know. All right, let's do a quick raid. Real quick. Actually, I'm going to be back in like 15 minutes. So I don't know if it really makes... I don't know what the etiquette is on that. Should I raid? I don't know. I'll be back in like 15 minutes, and there's only five of us, so I'm not going to raid for now, but I'll see you guys in, let's say 15 to 30, sometime in that time range, so probably closer to like 8 p.m. Pacific time for some recording. Thanks for tuning in, y'all.